Marlow, Bomaye, Marlow, Bomaye.
What about Marlow, Bomaye?
No, Bomaye. Kill him. That? It's what when Ali fought was it Foreman or Foreman? Rumble in the Jungle? That's what they were chanting. Ali Bomaye, kill him, Ali.
Oh.
Ali Bomaye.
Well, that escalated quickly.
Wait, we have bug enemies? I mean, I guess I shouldn't be.
Oh, you got another weapon, I think.
I hope so. LV-426? I got the throwing daggers of death.
I actually appreciate this, but I feel like it might be overused.
What, the little cinematic effect?
Yeah, I hope they don't do that to me. Spirit knife is what it's called.
Okay.
And it takes just a little bit of your...
So we have giant Mayan bugs. That's cool.
Oh, those are real bugs.
Yeah? What kind? Oh, come on. Marlow takes everything in stride.
Well...
He's so perfect.
You just got brought back to life.
And he's just joking around with this mask of death. With a coo-a-coo.
Because, for all intents and purposes, the man should be dead. He understands that, and he's fine.
I can't wait for Sony to announce the new Crash Bandicoot at E3. Crash Bandicoot and the Mask of Death.
You know what I still can't wait for is, Ukulele. There we go.
Okay, at this point, it's clear that it's not an artistic choice so much as it's... We don't have a lot of money. Because the first time, it was really stylish. But the last two that happened within, like, 10 seconds of each other has been more like... Oh, shit! I forgot to pay my bills this week.
Port side of the ore harvester? What is it, fucking mobile?
I hope so. You know that's where this is going. If Heng Long
does- fucking mobile!
Heng Long has his own mech. It's an airship.
Do not.
Man, this is really kind of shitting on God of War. Oh man, I enjoy this. Oh, I want to drop down. I, like, that dude's hanging out down there. I want to go chat with him.
No, they're gone.
No, there's- hold on.
Oh.
There's a guy.
Oh well.
There's a guy.
There's a guy in there.
Yeah, I was gonna say hi to him.
They're
see how he feels.
And then they're gonna eat me.
Oh my god.
What the fuck is it called? The
Wait, what? What's what called?
On the side of that. Never mind.
The ore harvester.
I heard
of death.
That they didn't let a certain someone say their entire quote on the Expendables because a certain someone wanted it to be, or because it was too
put the mic a little bit closer to your mouth. Also, are you talking about they wouldn't let Bruce Willis say yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker?
That's something I heard.
Is that what you're referring to?
Yes, because of,
what's the Expendables rating?
I don't remember, but because
if it's a PG-13, they get one fuck.
Who the fuck is,
is it one fuck or three?
What's the name of the guy who did, Walker, Texas Ranger? They have all the
Chuck Norris.
Huh?
Chuck
Norris. Apparently Chuck Norris had a problem with,
Oh, God, it's fuck Chuck Norris.
Then again, Chuck Norris is also,
Chuck Norris
like...
is only good for meme fuel. And he's like, we've reached peak Norris. We reached peak Norris years ago. We're almost out of his meme fuel. We have to start converting to alternative sources for memes.
Yeah.
You know, we've used him up. There's no shale Norris fields.
Then let's go to Bruce Willis.
No, let's not.
Why? You don't think that...
I don't like Bruce Willis either.
Why?
He's a dick.
He's dead!
Bruce Willis is not dead!
Oh, wait, that's not who I was thinking of. What's his name? Shit. Hold on. I'm thinking. Who am I thinking of?
Can you move that mic closer to you? There you go.
Oh no, this is embarrassing. I don't remember this guy's name. It's probably more embarrassing when you realize who I'm thinking
David
of.
David Carradine?
Huh? No.
No, David. I don't even know what a David Carradine
is. I'm thinking of martial artists.
Yeah, David Carradine's one of those.
The
Bruce
one who
Lee?
Died?
Bruce Lee?
There we go.
What was Bruce Lee's catchphrase?
He didn't have one. I'm just saying that I'm sure there's meme material of him.
Oh, wait. I don't think I can make Oh, you're not talking about the risque catchphrase anymore, are you?
No.
Okay.
No, because you said we ran out of
yeah.
Meme
oh no,
material
I thought you were still
Chuck
on.
Norris.
I thought you were still on the whole other train of thought.
What the fuck?
Lack in size? They look pretty big for insects.
We just fought
like
a bunch.
Like they're huge. I would shit myself if I saw those.
There they are. There they are. What the hell? You're gonna die.
No, I'm not.
Oh my god.
Like I would evacuate my bowels. If one of those crawled in my room right now. This house would be sold.
You would evacuate Valve?
Yeah. I would evacuate my bowels.
Gabe Newell has to get the fuck on that Half-Life 3 hype train.
No, he doesn't. We don't need Half-Life 3.
They don't know how to count the 3. Why do you think Left 4 Dead 3 hasn't come out yet?
I guarantee you Left 4 Dead 3 comes out this year. Guarantee it. I have sources. I don't. I have no source for that. But it's gonna happen. Watch. I didn't reveal anything.
You're full of
shit. I didn't
break
any confidentiality.
You're full of shit and you know nothing.
I know a lot. Marlow. We've skipped one of these.
Long is bringing me to different temples to decode runes for him. It looks like he's
It's been like a night.
Years. I don't know how long he's been gathering TR's chakyak. Maybe Long used its power to do whatever he did with that mountain back there.
That was a mech.
The guards talk about you.
That
like
was not magic. That was a mech. Something.
I don't. This is.
Trespassers before, but you're different. Looks like you're not giving up on me. I'm glad my kidnapping hasn't made you any less romantic.
How? What?
Be careful, babe.
He's literally spending his
One,
time.
It's been a night. Two, how do you know that? Three, I rose from the dead. This mask was a necromancer. How are you not blown away by that?
Four, he hasn't once mentioned you in this entire fucking thing in any of the monologues.
I like this big port. Oh, God. Before leaving, please make your workplace as unsafe as possible. With any luck, the trespasser will fall to his death, or be burned alive by flames, or crushed by giant pistons.
Thank you for your This guy is like fucking tropey as hell.
He is. Focus, Chuchu. Impossible. The prophecy did not predict such a fate. Whoops. By giant pistons. For your understanding. He's got some good villain ham.
He does, but he's so cliche.
I thought I was gonna not make it again.
I don't understand how double jumps would work in real life.
They wouldn't.
So why?
Mike,
no,
mask
I mean, like,
brought
what,
me back from the dead.
What force would enable it? Because this game seems... The lore seems relatively grounded in... It's either magic or it's science.
A mask brought me back from the dead.
Yeah.
Magic. There you go.
But there's
Look,
no magic.
I made magic.
You don't get to see any dope-ass magical force apply at the bottom of him. When
sure you can. If you look really closely, if you just zoom in a little bit, you can see a little wizard. A tiny little wizard. He's just, look real close. He has cast a spell right there in that one. Look, you can see the exact frame he casts his spell.
I see it.
Uh-huh.
You should probably win the game.
Yeah. Oh, hey, bugs. Hi. I don't need that. Demon brother of you, Kosh, God of Maze. God of Maze? Ow.
That was quick.
It just nicked me. The God of Maze killed me.
God of Crack.
These. Oh, that's not funny. He's dead. Rob Ford? He died. Why is this skipping?
I
guess it's as good as mine.
I was going to guess. I don't think you need to go any far. I think you're supposed to open the door really quickly.
I also think they might want me to kill the bugs.
That's possible.
It is. No, no, let me out of this animation.
Nice, the bugs get killed by,
Oh my god, why is this animation so long?
Oh, you don't even die anyway.
No, they were passing on the right, I think. Whoa.
Who designed this?
Oh, fuck this.
Well, at least you're
aware. I don't
aware.
Like any of this.
You can jump over them, I guess.
Yeah, it looks like that's XP.
It's glowing fucking glow.
It's gold, so XP probably.
Gold bullion stolen from the jungles.
Let's see. Yeah, I'm yeah, pretty sure it's XP. I sense the
murderous is very near. Murderous.
Yeah.
That's a pretty,
It's a good title.
It is.
Countess. Murderous. Priestess. Murderous.
Say beastess?
Priestess.
Oh.
Beastess.
Beastess is something else.
Yeah. It's something that you see a lot. That you see. A lot. On X-Hamster.
No. No.
Hey, did you know that I got you a personal sponsorship?
From X-Hamster?
No, from YouPorn.
We should upload our Let's Play to YouPorn.
Probably get a couple views.
Man, like...
I sent you the comment from, I think it was PornTube, of somebody asking how to cook chicken or something. And they got actual advice, cooking advice.
Yeah. They're not dickheads.
Yeah, I mean, they gave them really good cooking advice, too. Porn sites have the best communities, apparently.
Yeah.
Second only to ours. Like, comment, subscribe. No, but seriously, like, comment, subscribe.
These guys have swords.
I have this.
No, but why do they have swords?
I have the fangs of Kukulin.
These are not like...
Kukulin.
These are not like cut-through-the-jungle machetes on their back. They're fucking swords.
Even better than machetes. Machete. Why are they katanas, though?
That's...
This is gnarly.
Oh man, look at this Source Engine shit.
This is not Source. This feels pretty unreal.
This place is coming apart!
Yeah!
What is the current Unreal Engine?
Four. Auxiliary Rotary Crane. Are we about to get Arkham Knight, like, dive over? Oh no, Blockbreaker combo. So, boom, boom, boom. Oh, I was wondering what the purpose of that was.
Break blocks?
No, but I saw that little effect earlier. That.
Oh.
I was wondering what the point of that was. God, they're teaming up with the bugs.
Oh no. I like how you can keep attacking their bodies after they're dead.
Yeah, you just gotta juggle them a little bit. In defense dribble. Indefinishable.
Wow.
Wait, is that saying, like, you can't throw it out a window?
Probably.
Like, you can't defenestrate it?
Maybe.
Simultaneously, the stupidest and smartest joke we've made today.
Look at him climb. I wish I could do
God,
that.
That guy's got a ripped upper body. He does this for a living.
Oh, right. He's a firefighter.
Yes. So he does this for a living. Also, gets burned in the ankle, shakes it off. True professional right here.
He's a
guy
firefighter.
Knows his stuff. Uh-huh. Let me jump, though. No? It'll only let me jump here? No?
It won't let you jump anywhere. Are you hitting the X?
I'm hitting the X.
Are you hitting the Y?
I'm hitting the Y.
Are you hitting Z?
Nope.
Well, that's the problem. You gotta hit Z.
Whoops. Hold on. Maybe it only lets me off here. No, I feel like Because there's a little no climbing Marlow sticker. Yeah, that definitely says no climbing this rope, Marlow.
Oh, there.
Oh, what? Whoops. Didn't mean to cast the flames of Kanichu. Kanichu.
Whatever. I mean, it did. It did. There
oh, now I can jump off.
You were stuck. Yeah, it was probably broken. that happens. Also, you're
very specific.
Like a motherfucker.
Yeah,
right
I know.
Now.
Oh, I am.
You might wanna...
I better not get hit by the gout of flame. The little burpy gout.
What about gout?
Yeah.
Gout's a horrible thing.
No, not that kind of gout.
What the fuck is these random pistons for?
Yeah, you need pistons to fuel the mech. And I don't...
What?
I don't know how that
it's
works.
It's creating mech? Of
their steam. Uh-huh. This mech it's runs on mech. Worry.
Oh, you're so cool, Marlow.
Oh, no. Kill the bug. I'm too damaged from the thing that happened to me. Oh, no! Stop that bug. It's very rude.
Really? You're telling an insect that the only thing it has is a central nervous system?
Pull up. I need this. I need this juice. There we go.
Give me the red.
Give me the juice. Hold on, I want to climb that ladder, but first, hey bug. First, there's gotta be something around here, right? There's gotta be goodies.
Oh look, he made fun of Mortal Kombat.
I didn't catch what you said.
Flawless victory.
Oh. Well.
No, you guys. What is your sword? There you go.
Okay, I've been ignoring those for a while.
I know. I know what you've been doing.
Last summer.
No, that was a bad movie.
No, it wasn't. Come on, it was a classic. It was a classic
bad.
90s slasher.
I hated 90s slashers.
Okay, you're telling me you hated Scream?
Yeah.
What? No, really?
Yeah, I'm serious.
You
I hated
really
Scream.
Hated Scream? Did you hate Halloween? Did you hate Halloween?
Kind of.
Did you hate Friday the 13th?
A little bit.
Oh my god, what are you a fucking monster? Are you Hitler?
I'm not a big fan of the tropey scary movie shit. Especially
the
ones that
they
start
were the
in
inventions
trope.
Of it.
Huh?
Oh, you're Hitler.
I am.
God damn it, I rate you 5 Hitlers out of 5. You are number one on my list of top 5
There's
Hitlers.
A thing you can hop up on.
You're number one on my
right
list
there.
Of top 5 Hitlers. Real Hitler isn't even on that list. What about Leprechaun?
Oh, that's smart.
What about Leprechaun?
Leprechaun I was okay with.
Child's Play.
Mm-hmm.
No to the Child's Play?
I mean...
God damn,
I liked it. And then I didn't like... I liked Child's Play 2 way more.
You're correct. Child's Play 2 is better.
Especially the... death of Chucky at the end. Where he's
yeah,
all...
no, Chucky didn't die.
Well,
I hate to break that to you, there, but there were like 5 more movies.
No, I know that, but I'm, as far as I'm concerned, Chucky dies at the end of every one.
Oop.
Because essentially he's... In some of them, he's either brought back to life, or he's reincarnated into another doll. So, for all intents and purposes...
Or he sometimes marries a bride. And has a child, the seed of Chucky.
Yeah, Seed of Chucky was dumb.
I don't think I saw that one. I know I saw Bride of Chucky in theaters. Come on, grab him! What are you doing, Marla? I guess just throw him. The first time you get the nice cinematic execution.
Well, that's just to show you how to...
That's just to show you that they had money for that one.
Yeah, they had money to animate that out. And to...
Once upon a time, when we were developing Marlow Briggs and the Mask of Death, we have money and then that well ran dry. Okay, yeah, I'm good with this. How many floors are there? Look how quickly this is moving. We're going like 400 feet in the air.
This is literally the God of War Olympia.
Yeah, except it's a big, like, it's a some kind of drilling platform.
That flies.
Yeah!
Thanks, I didn't know I was on the main deck. This is essentially God of War 3.
I don't know, I think it might be better.
No, but I
mean, I'm a big fan of God of War 3, but
the way that it is
might as well take it.
Huh?
I said I might as well take that L.
Yeah. The way that it's paced and stuff.
Where are my little daggers? I guess not. No.
No, those are just special.
Yeah, no upgrades for them. The midget family. Yeah, thanks. Thanks, buddy. Oh, shit!
Okay.
That's, yeah?
Remember how to do that, because it's probably going to show up later.
Yeah, it's a teaching moment. But first, I'm going to have to fight these guys and then do a block-pushing puzzle.
You know what annoys me? Games that have teaching moments and then don't use them. Like, games that probably intended to use the mechanic and only keep it for the teaching moment. They don't remove it for, you know, they don't remove the teaching
Most
moment.
Games don't do that, though, because it costs money to develop that mechanic.
I know, but there are certain games that they had the mechanic mostly developed and then for whatever reason decided not to. I like how it's got an outline of where you can push that.
Yeah, it's very helpful to me. They don't want to make you think too much.
They don't want you to figure out puzzles.
They don't want to hurt your brain. Can you hear me out there, Mr. Briggs? It's for the dumb people. No, nothing down there. Not a lot of exploration to be done. Every time I try to wander off the beaten path, it's just nothing.
Stop making everything explode.
Okay, you guys, you need to stop doing that. We need to have a little chat. Please stop. Okay, now your coworkers are all dead.
Now everyone dies.
Oh, hello. Hello, have you met my friend, the Flame of whatever? Yeah, that. You tell him, Marla.
Literally the sun. Literally ion cannons.
Uh-huh.
Literally solar ion cannons.
Yeah, literally.
Literally all the things that I just
said. Oh, that barrel's gonna...
The fucking barrel's exploded next to the guy and he just backed up one step. Like,
yeah.
How?
Like, ooh, man, that was almost close. My
I
wife,
keep fighting this guy.
My wife almost got to collect on the health insurance. Our great health insurance plan here. Again, the perks are very good.
Life insurance. Not health insurance.
Yeah, no. I know. I was testing you, make sure you knew.
Yeah, collect on if my company took out a life insurance policy on me.
There's a good chance they did.
I mean, most of the time they do.
Ah! Ah! Flaming barrels!
Do you remember your combo breaker?
I'm trying to do this, though. Oh my... Oh. Yeah, that combo broke him. I would say that did a good job. Also, I think it's this. No? Was it the other way around?
XXY? Nope.
XX. Nope, that's that.
XYY.
YYX. Oh no, I don't care. Whatever.
It's XYY.
We'll figure it out eventually.
It's YYZ.
Stop with the Z. What is Z?
YYZ is a song by Rush.
Oh.
It's because it's named after the call sign of their local airport in the town that they lived in, or something.
Oh. The ore melting facility.
Oh, don't forget to break the...
Oh, this one you hold for. The tiny ones you just hit.
Hit them with your big curved scythe.
Uh-huh. Dick. My scythe-shaped dick. I know I should go to the doctor about it, but it's embarrassing.
The fires of Shibalba.
Shibalba.
Oh, God.
Why is my mask of death so whiny? Ah, God, I'm on fire. Yeah, red enemy in bright orange background. This is cool.
It's alright.
I appreciate this color palette choice.
Well, at least it's not brown military shooter. Nice throw.
Uh-huh. Oh, whoops. Hey.
Throw him so hard he clipped through the pipe.
Shocked I haven't heard a Wilhelm scream yet. Maybe I'll hear it in editing. There's gotta be one in there. Plus, it's a free sound effect.
Can you pick up dead bodies?
No. Okay, so we push you over here-ish. And then we get to go over here-ish. Damn!
You hit that so hard it exploded.
Ooh, that's hot.
I guess that is why they call you a smoke jumper and not a fire jumper.
I don't get this. If I'm dead, then why do I still feel pain?
You're not complaining.
What? It knocked me out of the air. It didn't just hurt me. It stopped me in my tracks.
And it interrupted the monologue. I guess that is why they call discussion. Smoke
jumper. I've never heard that phrase before.
I don't get this.
Dialogue. Never.
If I'm dead, then why do I still feel
smoke
pain?
Jumper?
Yeah.
As a term for firefighter? I've never heard that before.
It's a term for people who parachute into forest fires.
Are you making that up? I can't tell.
No.
Now that's sick.
You hesitated.
Go play Firewatch. They don't mention it.
I played Firewatch. Yeah, they. What are you talking about?
They don't mention smoke jumpers in Firewatch.
I know. Why did you tell me to play it?
Because I wanted you to.
I did.
But I want you to play it again.
Eh, no.
It's okay. It was worth every penny.
It's, I don't know. It was $20.
Oh.
It was. It's okay.
It's worth half of the pennies.
Yeah, you're right. It's not bad, but it's, I don't know. The art style also I was disappointed with. It's Ollie Moss who did the art for that. I think we might have talked about this. Did all the really nice silhouetted, like clip mask style, Star Wars posters. And the game looks tremendous in screenshots, but just in motion, not so much. Oh, no, it wants me to go to the end of the ledge and then pull myself up. Okay, please don't miss the rope.
Yeah. Good linkages.
Ooh. Man, the jump is so stumpy that it always feels like you're not gonna quite make it.
I like how it indicates your progression holds without making them look super out of place.
What, you mean like how they do in Uncharted where it's bright yellow?
Yeah. I have the Nathan Drake collection. In fact, that's the version of the PS4 that
Didn't
I bought.
Did I give that to you? Oh no, I'm thinking of the Uncharted 3 copy that you won.
Yeah, I have the Nathan Drake collection on, because that's a version of PS4 that I bought, and I still haven't played it.
Are they slowly?
No, the whole platform is moving. They're.
Oh, okay. They're staying stationary, but the platform's shifting.
Yeah.
A bit.
These devices should convey you to the other side.
Yeah, but I want to check over here first. Mask of Death. See?
Good thing you did.
It rewarded my exploration a little bit. I don't have 4,000 yet. Actually, I am gonna save the game. Woo. And check something out.